I just got Blue Star's Prophecy in the mail, and I'm really happy. And it turns out that this was made when The Broken Code and A Vision of Shadows was made. I'm not sure if